Hey guys, this is Mike Tarala with Qlik. This video will give you a brief overview of Qlik's vision for our integration platform as a service that we call Qlik Cloud Data Services. The first data service to be generally available is called Hybrid Data Delivery. With other data services like data transformation, application automation, and more to follow, so stay tuned. Simply stated, this version of the Hybrid Data Delivery service lets you build a data pipeline to your Qlik Sense SaaS apps. It collects data from disparate sources and continuously delivers analytics-ready data in the form of QVDs. And since these QVDs are automatically updated by the Hybrid Data Delivery service, we are calling them Active QVDs. These updates happen in near real time, so your Qlik Sense apps always have the latest information. Hybrid Data Delivery is directly accessed from the Data Services menu in the Qlik Cloud Hub. This is where you create and manage your data pipelines. With the back-end Qlik data integration processes already in place, all you need to do is select the data delivery tasks that fit your needs for your analytics, with no need to write any code. Your data pipeline begins with the creation of a landing data asset, which moves, transforms, and lands data to the cloud. Next, you create a storage data asset that uses the landed data, catalogs it, and creates QVDs to be used with your Qlik Sense apps. It's that simple. Navigating back to data analytics and the defined data space, you will see the newly created QVD tables ready to be used for analysis. You can profile the data or view sample values or even create a Qlik Sense app from it. And remember, since the Hybrid Data Delivery service continuously monitors the source data for changes, your QVDs are actively updated when new data appears, keeping your apps current. To learn more about Hybrid Data Delivery and Qlik's other data integration services, see our companion videos or visit qlik.com/data-integration. Thanks for watching. Take care.